Istanbul. And I love Istanbul because it was like the greatest city, and then it was failure, and a great city, and failure. It's constantly like, through history, becoming the king of everybody, and then just, you know, failing. We're not used to that in America. We're starting to go through our fail period. We're like having psychological problems about it. I mean, I'm not, but the country as a whole is having psychological problems. Anyway, what's great about it, though, if you're in Istanbul and you see a wall broken up, there's always a wall behind it that was made at an earlier period of time. And if you pull a brick out of that wall, there's another wall. It's an architectural quilt, a three-dimensional architectural quilt that you can dig through. This is a marble in a glass bowl.